For your hedgehog, you will need half a pear, peeled, cloves, cocktail sticks, white grapes, and black grapes. Starting with the nose, stick a black grape on one end of a cocktail stick, and then push it into your pear. For the eyes, grab two cloves and stick them onto the top of the pear. Now you have to make your hedgehog's body. To do this, slide a white grape into the middle of each cocktail stick, and then stick these into the hedgehog's back. Keep going until you've covered his whole body. How many sticks can you stick on the sticky hedgehog? Just a couple more and... wow, so cute! That's a cool way to eat fruit. Enjoy!
Find more tutorials like this at boomerangtv.co.uk.